been a while since I last uploaded, so I'm back again with another video. This makeup look is perfect if you're in a hurry. You can do this within 15 minutes and it's absolutely stunning. And it's perfect for summer, so let's get started.
The first thing I'm gonna use on my face is this glam niacinamide face toner. It really helped me with my pores and my blackheads and all. So I'm just gonna spray it. So after applying it, I'm just gonna let it sit for 10 to 15 seconds so that my skin absorbs it. So the next product I'm gonna be using is this aloe vera gel from Innisfree. I'm really loving this product, as you can clearly see. It really helps me with moisturizing my skin and it makes my makeup look really smooth. After applying aloe vera gel, I'm gonna leave it again for like 15 to 10 seconds. So I'm just gonna let it dry. Next product I'm gonna be using is this face mask. Actually, it's a new product and I'm really excited to try this out. But first, I'm gonna let that aloe vera gel dry. I'm gonna put some of the product on my palm. First, I'm gonna do the half side so you can see the difference. I'm just gonna randomly tap it. I'm just gonna put it on dots and just blend it with my hand. You can clearly see the difference. This side of my face looks a little brighter than this side. I don't know if it's visible on the camera, but this side of my face has a little glow than this side. First, I'm just gonna make some dots and then apply it. It's the most convenient method I've come across. I'm just gonna pat it. I'm gonna be applying more on this part of my face, this, because I want the specific areas of my face to look more bright. I'm gonna apply it under my eyes so that this part looks more brighter. And after this, I'm gonna contour my face. Now that I'm done with my base, I'm gonna contour my face. For contour, I'm gonna be using my favorite Blue Heaven 2-in-1 stick. So the areas that I will be contouring is my cheekbone and my forehead. I'm just gonna draw a straight line here and here. Okay, now I'm just gonna blend it up. Drag it across like this and blend it downwards. Because we really want this part of my face to shine. You can see the illusion it creates. It's snatched. For cheekbones, what we're gonna do is just swipe it upwards. Just snatch it. I'm gonna blend it into hairline. For eyes, I'm gonna be using this. It's actually eyebrow pencil, but I'm gonna be using it as eyeliner, which I bought from my local cosmetic shop. That winged eyeliner doesn't suit my eyes, so I'm just gonna normally line my eyes. It's not too much. Now I'm gonna reapply my lip balm. This time I'm gonna be using this Blue Heavens Jelly and Butter in the shade Caramel Brown. I'm a big fan of Blue Heavens, especially this lip balm. I own three of them, but I lost one of them. Now I'm gonna apply blush. I'm not gonna apply it here. I'm gonna apply it here. So my face looks more smashed. I'm gonna be using this Blue Heavens lip tint. It's actually a lip tint, but I'm gonna be using it as blush. 1, 2, 3, 4. just gonna blend it upwards. See how snatched my face looks? I'm gonna do the same thing with my other cheek. After a while, we're gonna set it with setting powder, so it's gonna even out. For now, it might look a bit too much, but trust me, it's gonna work out. Okay, now I'm just curling my eyelash. I don't know if you can see the difference. Now I'm gonna apply mascara. Now I'm gonna set it with powder and I'll be done. I'm setting it with Maybelline Fit Me powder. I'm gonna apply it under my eye so it removes extra shine. I'm just gonna apply it under my eyes and in the corner of my nose, and let's not forget forehead. Now I'm gonna highlight some part of my face. I'm gonna be using this palette from Mars. The shades are also pretty. The areas which I'm gonna be highlighting is inner corner of my eyes, tip of my nose, and my cheeks. That's it. For this, I'm gonna use my hands. My hair is still wet because I just came out of the shower and just started to record. I think I'm gonna line my lips. For my bottom lip, I'm gonna line my lip and overline this part, only this part, and then connect it without overlining this part. I don't know if you get it. Let me just show you. Remember, I'm not overlining. And then this part, I'm gonna overline. For the upper lip, I'm just gonna line it. I'm not gonna overline it. I'm gonna contour this to black. And that's it. I'm done with my makeup. Now I'm gonna do my hair. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with my hair. I think I'm just gonna leave it this way because my hair is still wet. So let me go change and come back and record.
Thank you so much for watching it till the end, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you so much, and please stay connected.